Center ice, it's Cullen. Shoved by Poffier. And a big-time hit. Eads was hit by Chad LaRose. And here's some team toughness by the Senators as it all breaks out in front of the penalty boxes. And Carolina originally would be penalized in this situation. Chad LaRose with the big hit along the boards, as you see Virata and Adams now squared off. But Tripp, it doesn't look like anybody will go.
Will Chris Neal potentially get an instigating penalty here? It was a good example of team toughness from Neal, who has become a player but originally broke into the league as an enforcer. And after LaRose was guilty of boarding or checking from behind, whatever it's going to be, Neal came in and did not give Chad a chance to decide whether or not he wanted to fight. Here's the penalty coming up. That's a good call. The back is to LaRose. That's when you have to hold back, and you see...
It's Chris Kelly.
That's Kelly. I thought it was Neal. Excuse me. Kelly come in.